Since the dawn of civilization, the strongest nations of the world have been measured by their merchant fleets, not by their navies. Today, few people understand the importance of merchant ships. We all think of ships as navy. But that is only half of the story. From the ancient Phoenician traders...